This is just the beginning. None of this is going away. You think this is going away? This is just the beginning of all of it. It's never going to fucking end. They're going to continue to attack me for the end of time, no matter what. They're going to keep doing it to me. And I'm sad that my children are going to wake up every day wondering if dad's in jail for no reason or if dad's been assassinated yet. You think they're going to allow me to continue to spread good when they're truly evil in their hearts? I'll put a bullet in my head. I'm sad knowing that I could have the best life on earth and the only thing I have to do is be a coward to live it. Want to fucking wake up every day looking over my shoulder worried about being killed. And the alternative to it is to wake up every day and feel like a fucking pussy.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in my face, tell me that you love me even though it's fucking fake.
I'm left with two shit choices. Why? For following God? For telling people to be a good person? If there was a choice, there's not even a choice in my mind. I can't live as a coward. I can't live as a person. I can't sell my sanity. I can't throw my brain away.
I don't fucking care.
I have to be the person who tells the truth and tries to improve the world. I've always done my best to help people. It's disgusting what's happening to me. I'm sad not for me. I'm sad for everybody around me.
And maybe you're too good for me. I'm only a fool for you.
We're the only ones out here genuinely trying to help people, and I'm sad that that affects the people I love most. That's what makes me sad. It's not us to be cowards, is it?
Side, it won't negatively affect me. If I have to sit in jail, I'll sit in jail. They're gonna shoot you, I'll stand in the way, go down together. Fuck them.